President Obama cannot borrow another penny without permission from Congress to raise the national debt ceiling past the $14.3 trillion. Here, as you can see, tabulated on the national debt clock. So Treasury Secretary Tim Geithner says the administration is now digging into money meant for government workers' retirement in order to pay for more borrowing until August 2nd, a new deadline for Congress to decide whether to lift the debt ceiling. Obama is warning of a double-dip recession if he's not allowed to keep borrowing. But a Gallup public opinion poll shows nearly half oppose raising the national debt ceiling. The new poll shows that 47% of the American people say they think that the debt ceiling should not be lifted by Congress. The poll found that 7 out of 10 Republicans agree, don't raise the debt ceiling, make deeper cuts in government spending first.
I'm a Republican, so it's been difficult to watch. Just, I feel like spending without any limits. Nobody wants to make the hard decisions and cut spending where I think it needs to be cut.
Those in favor of allowing Obama to keep borrowing past the $14.3 trillion mark was only 19%, and most of them are Democrats.
I think it should be lifted. There's too much at stake if it's not lifted. Obviously, we are all concerned about the debt ceiling. We have to pay for the wars and a substantial amount of spending over the past few years. Somebody has to pay for it.
Here at the Economic Policy Institute, they talk of a huge political battle brewing over raising the debt ceiling over the next few weeks as Republicans threaten not to allow it unless the administration makes deep cuts in social programs like Medicare. Democrats warning of economic catastrophe without authority to keep borrowing, and the red ink just keeps piling up.
There's a high risk that the United States would be forced to default on its obligations to citizens and creditors alike, meaning that the Treasury Department cannot issue new Treasury securities. Consequently, it's begun cash management techniques. It is essentially writing IOUs to the federal employees' pension instead of issuing Treasuries for that.
The poll found 6 in 10 Americans are following the debt ceiling issue in the news media as the president and Congress anguish over what to do. So even though it's a complex question, the U.S. public gets it. The U.S. is in historic debt. It's a threat to the United States and the world and must be dealt with now or later. Most say it should be now. But many also say the politicians simply do not have the intestinal fortitude to get it done. Mike Kellerman, Press TV, Washington.